The moment we've all been waiting for and hoping would come has indeed arrived. Enlisted has finally announced that they will be published on Steam. It's coming within the first quarter of 2024, and it will actually be renamed over there to Enlisted Reinforced, because, in their own words, it is symbolizing the recent massive changes to the game and how far the community and Enlisted has come since its initial release. And clicking on the button sends you straight to the page itself. You can see the trailer, a bunch of images from the game that you would indeed recognize if I click through them. You can definitely recognize these maps all here. And its release date is in Q1 of 2024, as we said. So it's basically deliberately left quite vague to give Darkflow developers room to maneuver. It's probably a smart decision. Clicking on Darkflow for more, though, we get packs for one of their other games, which is Cursed Foad, which may already be known to some of you. I've added it to my wishlist and I've followed. I'd recommend you all do the same. I mean, I'm not paid to say this, but we should all know by now that games thrive by being heavily wishlisted, so of course, if you want to show your support, then click it. Scrolling down, we see some game reviews, more details about the game, and you can click read more here to see even more stuff about, well, everything to do with the game. Oh, and as for system requirements that are listed on the Steam page, these are the exact same as already published on Enlisted's main website. So we can safely assume that there are no differences between the Steam and Gaijin client versions of the game. I mean, if we head back to the main announcement page, it says that battles will remain fully cross-platform, and now that will include Steam, which is great to see. The final parts on the news announcement provide some key information to veterans like ourselves who already play the game. So pay attention for this next part. You will still be able to play Enlisted via the official launcher, from which you can log in with both your Gaijin and Steam accounts. But to log into the Steam version or the Steam launcher variant of the game, you'll need to create a whole new account for the game associated with Steam. But don't panic. If you prefer to keep all your games in one place and focus on Steam, you can do that, as they have prepared an account migration option which will save all of your current account's progress. It's not available to do yet, but within 30 days of Enlisted's release on Steam, you will be able to do just that. In case you're unsure, the only real benefit of doing so is if you just like how Steam works and keeping all your games in one place, as we said, so you don't need to keep a Gaijin account. And of course on Steam you can get achievements and hours count on your Steam profile if you do migrate. On the other hand, as they say, if you'd like to make sure that all of the funds from your purchases reach the developers in full, you're more than welcome to continue using your Gaijin.net account. Basically, this means, since as many of you may already know, Steam takes a fairly large cut of any sales and in-game purchases any consumer or player of the game might make. And if you keep your account over with Gaijin, then any purchase you make, more of that percentage will go to support the developers. It's just there as an option. Though it is expected that the cost of any microtransaction will be the same across Steam or Gaijin, as per a post on the forums. Of course though, you guys do whatever is more comfortable for you. That's why the option is there at the end of the day. By the way, a few very important things. If you're a console player, sadly you can't transfer your account from console to Steam because there is already no cross progression in the game, as you couldn't turn your console account into a PC account before Steam was announced. So unfortunately for you, it's the same issue preventing you from doing so. And also, if you're located in China, it seems that at least for now, you can't play the usual version on Steam due to the agreements with the Chinese publisher of the game, whatever that might mean. And in case you wanted to put the game on Steam anyway, but log in with a Gaijin account still, there's currently no feature for it, but you can just add it to your Steam portal as a non-Steam game using the built-in functionality already. For any other questions though, they'll publish a special FAQ about it on the day of proper release to aid you in any decisions you might need to make. By the way, this channel will be pumping out loads more guides, tutorials, and advice for Enlisted this coming year in 2024, so make sure you subscribe to stay in the know. I aim to make this channel the home of Enlisted content, and with your support over the last year, we're doing just that. Commanders, I'll be seeing you on the battlefield.